viewers, he never ills. A snake charmer from the Nile, she has no man to make her smile. Strong man from Hungary, yes, with his faith and pen, he'll pass the test. A rubber girl from Budapest, from a box she comes out best. His cowgirl swings the rope and whip, shoots real fast and from the hip. Our magicians are from Vegas, Nevada, to pull off their tricks, they'll need bravada. The tattooed man's skin's a bluish mist, the ink you see's from 250 artists. Electric girl will not postpone, can light up bulbs by a touch alone. The geek by us is Ben employed. Everything in the paint will be destroyed. Talented talker that I be, the last of 10 for sure, that's me.
That's what you might hear, ladies and gentlemen, on the ballet platform stage back in the 1840s and 1950s circus sideshows across country and in your neighborhoods. But ladies and gentlemen, people keep coming up to me asking me what's next. As you people sit in age in front of the television center movie screen, watching with blank, expressionless faces, listening to the voices of people that don't even exist, except the odd fermentation of an L.A. writer's melon, sucking in the twisted morals like it was the voice of God. A sermon lasting 120 minutes with popcorn, your communion wafer, and cola, your blood of Christ. What's next? Have you cast out those that missed that last film like a sinner needing repentance? The only way to take penance by watching the video in the months to follow. I suppose we're all sinners. As I walk from room to room, noticing the silver screens, the altars I see before you, and there the ancient scrolls with the messages, the morals of the day, like Star Wars. Rears of the Lost Ark for some of you Sesame Street. I suppose the video store is our Bible. Rather the attention deficit disorder of Sunday Mass, an old voice slowly doling out a small, view of an ancient unrelated story. What's next? I see it now. The Church of Cinematology. A free movie every Sunday. Special events during the week. Passing the basket for the LA Mecca. Long live the comfortable chairs and air conditioning grand church of movie members. Long live the Church of Cinematology.